I'm pretty sure he's being possessed by the devil.